Here's a 2-0. That's in the gap in left center field. That ball will get down and go to the wall. Rollins will fly to third. They're going to hold him there on a double by Ryan Howard. Second and third, 2-0.
Boy, what a great play by Andres Torres, the center fielder, on the perfect carom. Had that ball rattled around, there's no way Sam Palazzo, the third base coach, doesn't send Jimmy Rollins. But the perfect carom to Torres, and Palazzo has to hold Rollins up at third, even with two outs. There is no question that Rollins is running.